So how's it going, guys, and welcome back to another video today on my channel TCV. You guys will be doing a match preview of Luton Town be playing Nottingham Forest this Saturday at home at 3 p.m. in a very big championship fixture. Without further ado, let's get into the match preview. So guys, as you can see on the screen right now, I'm gonna tell you Luton fans a few things you should know going into this game against Forest. Starting off, their nickname is obviously Forest. They've got other nicknames like the Tricky Trees and the Reds, but their main one is Forest because they are called Nottingham Forest. So that's pretty much their nickname. You could obviously say the other ones, but that is like what they're known for, because obviously there's two different Nottingham teams. There's Notts County and there's Nottingham Forest. And then their stadium name is the City Ground. Very, very nice stadium. I quite like that name. It's very unique. It's not like a sponsorship deal stadium. I believe it's just a very nice, unique one. And I believe their grounds are very nice and big as well. And moving on to their gaffer, who is Sabri Lamucci. Very good manager. I was looking into him. He's managed at, I believe, Rennes and Ivory Coast. So he's had some experience and he's from France. But he was also playing football in his time as well. So that's quite interesting. But I believe he's a good manager. I think he's doing really well for Nottingham at the moment, because they've had a bit of issues with managers in the past. So it's good to see him doing well for them. But yeah, that's the first few things you Luton fans should know going into this game. I've accidentally put Zach Clough as their captain, but it's not Zach Clough, it's actually Ben Watson. I got kind of confused, but Ben Watson is their actual captain, so I'm sorry about that. But he's their number 8 and he sits in the middle for him. He's a midfielder and he's very old. He's 34 years of age and he's been at many different clubs, very experienced. He's been at Wigan, he's been at the Scum Watford, he's been at Palace. So he's a very decent player, clearly, if he's got that much experience, hence why he's the captain. So he must be a decent captain. And the danger man, obviously, is his debate. I've said Sammy Amiobi. Obviously, I've seen him at Bolton Wanderers when he was playing there. Very, very clinical winger or striker, very tall. And he's obviously left Bolton because of the whole issue with their club and the whole problems they were having. And he's obviously joined Nottingham Forest and he's had an amazing start for him. And he's doing really well for him at the moment. And then their last result was a 2-1 loss against Hull City. A very, very big loss. I mean, Hull City, they beat us 3-0, but they are a weird team, Hull, but they did beat them, and looking at the highlights, it looks like they did deserve to win as well. It looks like Hull were actually dominating that game quite a bit. So there's some other things that you look at them. And finally, guys, my prediction is going to be a 1-1 draw for the game against Nottingham Forest. I think this because overall, Luton recently, we haven't been scoring a lot of goals. We haven't been getting a bunch of goals. And obviously, that isn't exactly good to see. I mean, besides Bristol City game, I guess you could say. But I think it's going to be a very tight, close game. I think it'll be a 1-1 draw in the end. I think Nottingham will be looking to get something from this game, going away to Kenilworth Road. But at the same time, I do think we could beat them. I think it'll be a win or a draw. I don't think we'll lose to Forest. I think they've got a decent side overall. They've got really good players. They've got Lolly in the midfield. They've got, obviously, Amiobi up top. They've even got Graben up top, who's a very, very good clinical striker. So overall, they've got a really, really decent team. They've got a decent manager. And overall, they are not a bad side. I'm excited to go to their ground as well, because I will be going to Nottingham Forest away when that does eventually happen in January. But for now, we've got to deal with this game, hoping we can get a result. But let me know your result and your prediction in the comments below for this game. But that's going to be it for this match preview. So guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope you have enjoyed. I'm sorry about the focus on this video as well. I mean, I don't know, my camera's been weird lately. I'm looking to upgrade and get a different one, but we'll leave that there. But anyway, thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.